instant role play. It is called improvisation session, in which you all will come one by one and you have to create space for others. Okay, and how you are creating, it's just your creativity. Let's start. So Kavindra, I'm inviting you. Just start. Please speak louder, everyone.
I am 60 years old and now I'm going to cast my vote to a polling station, and I am very much sick, but it's my duty to cast my vote. But I am seeing that no one is going to cast a vote. Let's call someone to go with me. Please come with me. Okay, let's go to polling station to cast our vote. So why do you want to cast your vote?
I want to cast vote because I'm very much worried about my country, India. It should just go in right hand, and our government should just work for our country.
Okay, so I can see that there is a very young voter, Shreyans. Shreyans, are you voting first time?
Yes, I am voting first time.
Okay, so have you chosen any right candidate?
Yes, I have chosen BJP as my
candidate. Okay, so why you have chosen BJP?
Because Narendra Modi has done very much things for our country.
Okay, I'm seeing your friend is sitting there. Ask him to go with us. I think he is not interested in going to give vote. Why you are not interested to go? Are you? Do you want to enjoy your holiday today?
Yes, I want to enjoy my holiday.
Why? It's your duty to cast vote.
Okay, I will cast vote.
Okay, so you will go with us?
Yes, I will go with you.
So have you chosen any right candidate?
Yeah,
I can call my one of friend also.
Okay, you call, together we will go.
Yeah, you can come and cast vote with us.
Oh yes, but today I'm feeling I want to play PUBG.
So why you want to play PUBG? It's your duty to give your vote to someone.
Yeah, I know, but PUBG is very important for me.
No. What's your view related to her statement? Whether she has to go to cast her vote or she has to go for play PUBG?
I think she has to go for cast his vote.
What's your view?
She has to go to cast his vote.
Yeah, she has to, because it's nothing about PUBG, is just a game. But casting vote, choose.
Yeah, no, PUBG is just a game, but it's life for me.
She is your friend, make her understand.
See? PUBG?
No, I don't want to understand anything. I just want to play PUBG.
No, I think this is not the right thing you are doing. I am very old and I want to tell you that it's your duty. You have to go to cast your vote. If you will not feel this, this is as a responsibility of good citizen, then it will be not good for our country. Then you have to decide that your priority would be to cast vote. You can play later on. So
yeah,
what you are thinking now?
This is also correct. So
let's go together to cast vote. Oh, there is one of my relative is also here. So how are you?
Fine.
So you are now very small. You can't cast vote. Do you want to go with us to see the polling station and see the experience, what people are doing there?
No.
Why you don't want to come with us? Do you want to play game?
No, I am going to cast vote.
Now your age is not beyond 18, so you can't cast vote. So you have
your
to
time
go
is up. You're clapping for them.